What type of cheese would you use to hide a horse? Mascarpone.
Oh, get your cheese puns at the ready, because we are doing some kitchen chemistry to show you how to make cheese at home.
To make your cheese, you will need a microwave, a heat-proof jug, a spatula, a sieve, 2 dessert spoons, semi-skimmed milk, white vinegar, salt, and seasoning.
Cheese is made from milk, and milk is made from a variety of substances, including fats, water, and protein. So to make cheese, we need to separate the water and protein by altering the chemistry of the protein molecules.
Only molecules that have a positive or negative charge are able to dissolve in water. The protein molecules in milk have an overall negative charge, so they are soluble in water.
By changing the charge of the protein, we can alter its solubility and separate it from the water.
There are 2 ways that we could change the charge on the milk proteins. One is to use a substance called rennet, which is found in the stomachs of calves, and it helps them to digest their mother's milk.
Or you can use an acid, and that's where the vinegar comes in.
So to make your cheese, add 1 tablespoon of vinegar to 150 milliliters of semi-skimmed milk, then add 1/4 teaspoon of salt.
Microwave the mixture on high for 1.5 minutes.
You've seen what happens to milk when bacteria are left to grow and the milk goes off. The bacteria produce acid, causing the milk to go lumpy.
Acid helps create these lumps by changing the charge of the solution. Vinegar or acetic acid contains large amounts of hydrogen ions, and these have a positive charge.
The hydrogen ions interact with the negatively charged proteins. The increase in the positive charge balances the scale, tipping the protein molecules from negative to neutral.
When the protein becomes neutral, it has reached its isoelectric point. Since the protein no longer has charge, it's no longer soluble in water, and it precipitates out of the solution.
Heating the mixture helps the proteins to clump together, and this creates the curd. And then we can separate this from the watery portion, known as the whey.
Once your mixture has cooled for 30 seconds, carefully sieve it, and use your spoons to squeeze out the excess water.
So we've made cheese. The only thing left is to add a bit of seasoning and to taste it. So what do you think?
Very vinegary. I think it needs a little bit more seasoning, Nerys.
I quite like it, but if you don't like the vinegary taste, you could try using a different acid like lemon juice. Perhaps have a go at home, try experimenting and see what you come up with. If you've enjoyed this video, click the like button and share it around. Or click on my curds and whey to subscribe. To watch how to scramble an egg inside its shell, watch this video. And do tell us your favourite cheese jokes in the comments below. If we've inspired you to try some science at home, please send us your pictures and videos on Facebook or Twitter. Thanks for watching. What kind of cheese do you use to encourage a bear to come out of its cave? Camembert.
Oh!
What did the cheese say when it looked in the mirror? Hello, me. How do the Welsh eat their cheese? Carefully.
I get it, yeah. Okay.